Hi, I'm Cole Williams. I'm here to share our idea with the Red Nose Foundation. Our idea is to cook for school cafeterias to wrap up leftover foods throughout the week and give them to kids in poverty so they have something to eat throughout the weekend. A lot of people in poverty have to go through trash bins just to find food. Many items may include half-eaten cheeseburgers, french fries, leftover water. Think about going through trash cans and getting scraped by glass bottles, getting paper stuck to you, and maybe even getting attacked by a raccoon. I know I wouldn't like that. Please donate sweaters so that kids don't have to be cold at night anymore. Please donate money so that we can give the kids in poverty a good breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Thank you for watching, and please support child poverty. Bye, and have a great day.